After returning from the brink of death with even more power than before, Vegeta defeated the transformed Zarbon. And stole the Dragon Ball from Krillin. Shortly thereafter, he realized the Dragon Ball he had hidden had been taken by Gohan, so he set off in pursuit. He found the two of them near Guru's house, but then... of five deadly mercenaries, called upon by Frieza from all corners of space, arrived on planet Namek. Their name? The Ginyu Force.
Thank you. Okay, enough of the warm-up. Let's get going.
Stop showing off. I'm covered in dust.
Time to die.
Find Krill and Gohan and Bulma! I really hope they're still alive. There's one this way, and another that way. What the? I'm sensing incredible powers all over the place! Gohan! And Krillin too? This is not good! They're nearly dead! I'm coming! Hold on! Now I can show everyone the results of my training in 100 times gravity! I know that without even lifting a finger.
That's funny. You're a real comedian. Too bad I have to put the joke man in the grave.
What would Captain Ginyu say if he were here to see this? Do you think it's telling you that serious?
No! But you got some speed at least! But you never win just by running away from me!
Low-level Kakarot? Can possibly become a legendary Super Saiyan? Super Saiyans appear once in 1,000 years, and they transcend levels unattainable by any warrior! No. It's just a dumb superstition, even if the legend were true. The only one who can become the Super Saiyan is me!
No way! He's being snuffed!
Thank you.
but are you letting your guard down too much? What?
Drone, why aren't you being serious out there? How can this be? His power level is definitely at only 5,000.
Kakarot is dramatically increasing his power level at the very instant he attacks. It's an amazing feat.
It's over for you. This is the end. Battle.
Maybe you should change that to second fastest.
What happened?
I'm a Saiyan raised on Earth.
Don't make me laugh. You'll never be that fast.
I have no idea about that. It's just because I trained hard.
What's wrong? Why aren't you being serious out there? Ginyu Force will never be given the runaround by you!
Your sloppy technique always makes me sick. I guess you couldn't complete the full transformation into Super Saiyan.
Super Saiyan?
You seem proud of your overwhelming strength, but it's going to take more than that to best Frieza. Unless, of course, you become immortal. You have no idea of how frightening Frieza can be.